They said, you don't work here, it's just love, but you can see that you're strong. This one with a sampler.
His boy.
Wee wee?
Yes, a lot.
Alright, I'm sorry guys. There was supposed to be no cheap piss jokes tonight. And apparently, the new guy, whose job it was to load up the sampler, loaded up with cheap piss jokes. All I can say is, I apologize for that and I promise it'll never happen again.
Well, you're taking the piss, mate.
Aircraft! Where's the piss tech? Way to go, new guy. Oh, wait, here it is. Here's the right sample. That sounds cool. <crazy. laughs> Puppies in the park. It's true. Mike Pence molests puppies in the park. Touched a gerbil inappropriately. He's a bad man. Mike Pence. There was a little child's gerbil, and he touched it inappropriately. Thank you.
plug in your ear.
Why don't you go take...
No, you talk to me about Elvis.
Okay, I will. Why don't you go take Elvis for a walk and shut up.
Time, okay? We're trying to keep this thing classy, all right? No wonder Three Doors Down won't play our show. Hey, man, I love Three Doors Down. It's a band that has three guys, their motto, 3 guys, 6 inches of dick. Figure it out. All right, if Dan didn't fuck with this, let's see if this works.
Thank you.
in Studley Park, Sophie Lancaster was murdered, beaten to death by a gang of thugs. We have promised her name will not be forgotten. They used to rain gay bars in the print, the names of everyone arrested in the newspaper. People lost their jobs and families. Oh, in 1930, Pat Robertson was born.
Girl.
the radio in my car. I heard a man of dude on NPR. Well, I can be a smarter